Looks like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
Let's continue. I've gotten my composure. I took a break from the challenges.
There, I see it. Show's over.
That one didn't take too long.
Hand down. Now I can catch the drone.
There he is.
I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought her robocalls were obnoxious. Well, they shut down his spy cams.
All right, let's see. Let's get out of here. Next, I think I'll do the bases. Or at least a few of the bases. Probably take a break from some bases and do the other ones. I don't know.
People have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here.
Nope. I honestly wanted to listen to that. Dang it. Fudge. Oh, fudge. Alright, what we got?
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Someone's... Shh! It's Spider-Man! Kill the hostage!
I didn't see him. That's my bad.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Alright, he didn't see him.
Good night, goon.
I was trying to get the other guy, and my camera just switched. Okay. I really hate these missions. They're so retarded.
hostage is dead. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Spidey takes the silt. The police will take it from here.
Cool. Cool, he did it. Oh boy, it's another stealth challenge. Let's get it. I want to see him get taken out by it.
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Man down! Hey! Spider-Man got them!
Take him out. That one wasn't as good, but that's okay.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Let's go to this bomb challenge. Alright, bomb challenge time. Right. the bomb challenge. Correct. Correct. I only looked at it for slightly. I think I said bomb challenge. Yes, yes, yes.
I don't have much time.
Ooh, black tag. So October 23rd is when the thing's coming out. The DLC.
My web muffled it pretty well. Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Combat challenge.
Better jump in and save that guy. I should have recorded this. This line of work pretty good isn't enough.
Not too shabby, not too shabby. And there's one over here. Let's get it.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a drone challenge, okay.
There, I see it. That's one high-end spy cam. The drone slowed down.
Damn.
Good, but not perfect.
How did I get three from that?
Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach.
I have no idea how I got three from that, but okay. I'll play that. I'll play that game. I'll take it, game. I'll take it. Never shied down from a given three. Where you at, though? Seriously. Drone challenge.
There, I see it. Hand down. When you're dealing with maniac.
Cool. Oh, there's one more over here. Spider-Man. Come on, Pete. Calm down. Calm down.
I don't have much time. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. Could have been better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography.
There's only two more, right? Two more Taskmaster challenges. Let's go the same way. So, I'm recording these two on the same day, these two parts on the same day. So I think I'll upload them both on the same day as well. Why not? I mean, it's basically supposed to be a one-parter, but I just kind of got tired of playing the Taskmaster challenges. Especially that one that I had.
This is Sable Control, requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Now's my chance to grab the drone.
I guess I lost half a point for not sticking the landing.
One more. It's a combat challenge.
I need to take him down fast.
Let's kick it up a notch. Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Wish I'd done that well in school.
Spider-Man? Oh my god. Challenge finder. Nice.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watch you perform my challenges and show me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here, I thought you were learning.
I don't know if you were recruit me, but
okay,
kind of suck at
okay,
both.
Never mind.
You can do a job fast before you can do it, right?
Oh, now that, is that a photogenic energy sword? Stop trying to kill me so I can peek out. Didn't see that coming, did you?
You slow or just stupid?
Yeah.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Get off of here. This is mine. My roof. Master's a mess. And with that, we beat Taskmaster. And I think that's going to end it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. And until then, or next episode, until then, I'll see you all later. Peace out.